Hi, good morning to everyone. Today I am going to explain some problems based on differentiation or some problems based on calculus. Calculus kind of problems are all. Generally, we know very well, let x is equal to displacement of a particle. V is equal to velocity of the particle and A is equal to acceleration of the particle at any instant. Means displacement varies with respect to time, velocity also varies with respect to time, acceleration also varies with respect to time. Then we can define as velocity is equal to dh by dt. And acceleration A is equal to, once again here, dv by dt. Rate of change in velocity is equal to acceleration. Rate of change in displacement is equal to velocity. Let acceleration changes with respect to displacement itself, not with respect to x. Acceleration changes with respect to x, and the acceleration is a function of displacement. Then how can we determine? A is equal to, you know, dv by dt. So this equation is multiplied to dx and also divided by dx. Right? dx by dt is equal to velocity to getting equal dv by dx. Come, the acceleration A is equal to v into dv by dx, and the acceleration changes with respect to displacement. Acceleration changes with respect to time, and A is equal to dv by dt and b equal to dx by dt. Remember these formulas. What the first one? Velocity d is equal to dh by dt, and second one, acceleration A is equal to dv by dt or v into dv by dx. V into dv by dx. Remember the formulas. Suppose here there is one problem. Okay, now my dear students, write down this. Here, problems based on calculus. Or integration or differentiation. Here, this is first problem of this standard. In the end, let the displacement of the particle at any time t is given by at any instant is given by x is equal to t power 4 plus 2t plus 3 meters. 2t plus 3 meters. Then find the velocity and acceleration of the particle. Velocity and acceleration of the particle in a time t is equal to 3 seconds. At a time t is equal to 3 seconds. This is data. Very easy, you know. Solution. Let the displacement of the particle is given by x is equal to e power 4 plus 2t plus 3 meters. Is that correct? Displacement varies with respect to time. Then what is the formula for velocity? Therefore, velocity v is equal to dx by dt. Or this is equal to d by dt of x is equal to t power 4 plus 2t plus that is equal to d by dt of t power 4 is equal to differentiation the problem in this and starts to take it. Since here we are using d by dx of x power n is equal to formula n into x power n minus 1. D by dt of t power 4 is equal to 4 into t power 4 minus 4 is 3. That means d by dt of t power 4 is equal to 4 t cube plus 2 into 2 constant. D by dt of t is equal to 1. Dt by dt is equal to 1. Plus constant of gradient is equal to 0. So that is equal to 4 t cube plus 2. This is the velocity. Again, find the velocity at time t is equal to 3 seconds on that. So v is equal to, this is equation 1. At a time t is equal to 3 seconds, velocity v is equal to, here t is equal to 3, 4 into 3 cube plus 2, 4 into 27, 3 cube means 3 into 3 into 3, 9 is 27 plus 4 into 27. 108 plus 2. That is equal to 110 meter per second. Okay? Velocity of particle at that instant is equal to 110 meter per second. So of this second one, how do you find acceleration? Acceleration a is also equal to dv by dt. Because velocity is also a function of time. Velocity varies with respect to time. That's why acceleration a is equal to dv by dt. That is equal to d by dt of v is replaced by 14 cube plus 2. That is equal to 4 into. Find d by dt of t cube is equal to 3t square plus d by dt of v is equal to 0. Differentiation of any constant is equal to 0. That is equal to 12t square. Again, at a time t is equal to 3 seconds. Okay, now acceleration a is equal to 12 into v is replaced by 3. That is 12 into 3 square is equal to 9. 12 9s are 108 meter per second. So in this way we can solve the problems based on calculus. Displacement, okay, now measurement is, are you understand? Okay, displacement as a function of time is given by this equation. From this samasya v equal to dx by dt, d by dt of t power 4 plus 2t plus 3. ఇక్కడ మనకి ఫార్ములా గుర్తుకోవాలి అనమాట. d by dx of x power n is equal to ఫార్ములా n into x power n minus 1. ఇక్కడ d by dt of t power 4 అంటే d by dt of t power 4 is equal to, చూసుకోండి ఇదే మనం చూసాం, n అంటే 4 into ఇక్కడ x by dt of t power 4 minus 1. That is 4 into t. 4 into t. Plus d by dt of t kada undi 2 are constant, t power n power n 1, that is equal to 2 into this x power n power 1 into t power n minus 1 means 1 minus 1, 2 into 1 into t power 0, something power 0 is always equal to 1, so that is equal to, okay, 2 into d by dt of t is equal to 1. That is equal to, so in this way, again, differentiation of any constant is equal to 0 because there is no variable quantity. Constant of variability is always equal to 0. So from the same way, velocity is equal to calculation. Just now, loss of acceleration k and at an increase of 3 seconds, acceleration is equal to 108 meter per second. Right? Okay. See, the next problem is, example 2. Suppose acceleration of the pump is given by
that is equal to 2 cube means 8 by 3 plus
8 by 3 plus 10. That is equal to 12. 38 by 3 LCM is there. It's nearly equal to meter per second. R. This is equal to meter divide. 1.326. 2 means nearly equal to 1.23 meter per second. So this is the final answer to part of the time of these procedures. I think it's for our sir, when we are having, when we are approaching differentiation, when we are approaching integration, take first one displacement. Displacement. Render the case is velocity and third one acceleration. మన కి డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఇచ్చిన రాశి అనుకుంటే డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఇచ్చిన రాశి డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ లీస్ట్ అంటే ఫస్ట్ ఇనిషియల్ క్వాంటిటీ, దాని తర్వాత వచ్చే రాశి, దాని తర్వాత యాక్సిలరేషన్. డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఇచ్చిన రాశి అనుకుంటే అంటే డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ ఇస్ బై ఎక్స్, రాశి యాక్సిలరేషన్ ఇస్ బై ఎల్. కానీ రాశి కావాలంటే రాశి
వెలాసిటీ డిస్ప్లేస్మెంట్ వల్ల కంపల్సరీ
given velocity v is equal to a. But what are the powers of velocity? Velocity v is equal to dx by dt. Dx by dt is equal to a. Ikkada here a is not the acceleration, a is a constant. From this dx is equal to a t into dt. Okay, so now we are taking the integration of this. Here displacement is measured from 0 to x, time is measured from t equal to 0 to t equal to first 4 seconds. Integral dx equal to x and upper limit of x, there also x square is 0 to x is equal to a. Integral t into dt is equal to integral t dt into t square by 2, limits are taken from 0 to, that is equal to a into 2 square by 2 minus 0 square by 2, because upper limit is equal to 2 and lower limit is equal to 2. It is 0 into 2 square into 4, so 1 plus 1 plus 2, 4. Okay, now cut distance half of the body is equal to 4a. In 4 seconds, 4 seconds the limits are taken from 0 to 4. 4. And here 4 square minus 0 square. 4 square is equal to 16 by 2 into a. That is equal to a. Okay. Right? Next one. See some problems. Given the last JE mains or previous JE mains, see many things. There's an example, it is asking JE main 2020. Problem in the day, the position of the particle as a function of time is given by the position of the particle as a function of time is given by x square is equal to ab square plus bd 2bd plus c, where abc are constants, where abc are constants. Then acceleration of the particle varies with the value of the means in the question. The position of the particle 2020, very interesting and also very easy. The position of the particle as a function of time is given by x square is equal to ad square plus bt 2btc plus c. 2bt plus c. Here abc are constant values and acceleration of the particle varies with x as x power minus c. ఇప్పుడు చూడండి, డిస్టెన్స్ ఇచ్చాడు, యాక్సలరేషన్ ఇవ్వాలి, విచ్ వన్ డు యు ఫాలో? సే సింప్లీ డిఫరెన్షియేషన్, సారీ ఇంటిగ్రేషన్. సో గివెన్ x స్క్వేర్ ఇస్ ఈక్వల్ టు వన్ స్క్వేర్ ad స్క్వేర్ ప్లస్ 2bt ప్లస్ x స్క్వేర్. డిఫరెన్షియేటింగ్ దిస్ ఈక్వేషన్ with respect to time on both sides, d by dt of x square is equal d by dt of at square plus d by dt of 2bt plus d by dt of c. What is the d by dt of x square means? X square differentiation 2x into base root of x square. So I am talking dx by dt. Base is also differentiation to time. But dx is dx by dt. But a is a constant. D by dt of t square is equal to 2t plus 2b constant. D by dt of t is equal to 1 plus constant differentiation is equal to 0. D by dt of c is equal to 0. So 2x into dx by dt is equal to, you know, velocity. That is equal to 2at plus 2. Both sides 2 cancel. Okay now. Kabatta x into v is equal to at plus 2. X into v is equal to at plus 2. Adi current is equal to kochatva. जैसे कि हमारा कावासन लेते हैं कि एक्सेलरेशन का फ्रॉम दिस सो सॉरी मेरे स्टूडेंट्स देयर इज रिगार्डिंग प्रॉब्लम हियर डी बाय डी ऑफ एक्स स्क्वायर इज इक्वल टू दिस वैल्यू डिफरेंशिएशन इज सम एक्स इनटू वी इक्वल टू ए प्लस बी इक्वेशन 1 अगेन टेकिंग द डिफरेंशिएशन विद रिस्पेक्ट टू टाइम ऑफ बोथ साइड्स means d by dt of x t is equal to d by dt of at plus d by dt of v. Okay, here x is variable and also v is variable. Is what I'm telling you, this is the form of d by dx of v into v. What is d by dx of v into v formula? V into du by dx plus u into dv by dx. This is formula d by dx of u v formula. Here u and v both are variable.
Differentiation and also integration. Okay, my dear students, come on, prepare well and do the exam.
हाथ रखें।